sweet. Find a brush now. Oh, I do have water. I don't have the dress color. Oh, there it is. Nope, but go. Go, everybody but me. I have too much water. I can hear you. That makes 9 of us. Hey, gotcha, Bert. Is my... Check. Okay, I'm muted, right? Nobody's telling me that I'm not muted, so, everybody's so loud. Let me turn my volume down. Anyway, so, on Grimforge is, we are doing speed painting. Is that gonna not do anything? If you go to Grimforge, let me zoom. Where's my? Oh, this is terrible. Okay. So that is what's getting re that's terrible. Anyway, I'm gonna turn the thing back on. But you can hear us all and see us all over there. If I think I've got super glue. Why is this? This is not going. What's going on? I did. Wait, I can't see anything. What? And it's bent. could just accidentally mixed the new hobgoblin skin color. Okay, I was like, what? Are you sure? Do better. Brushes. Nice. I was like, is he going for like Switzerland or an IKEA thing here? Both are pretty apt with the DIY and the fool of a talk. That's why I use bases. They're all like mushy peas. What's up, Hellraiser? Oh no! I'm trying to not. I'm trying to guess which one's the favorite. Interesting. Gaming. Nice. I was trying to find the I wanted to buy the series in some way that didn't involve me trying to, I guess I should probably just do BBC America or whatever. The Night Watch show that they did, which was the Ankh-Morpork cop show. Well, that's because you haven't started. Is it just Night Watch? Is it that one? There's a series of basically like police novels that are like the cops in Ankh-Morpork that are interesting. Are you saying that like that's a good analog or something? No, so no, there's like a Terry Pratchett show, a Discworld cop show. Yeah, with trolls and stuff and werewolves. Spoilers. Oh yeah. Which what book did you start with? Big Boss. Yeah, Big Boss. Which one are you reading? Did Two Flowers, wait, is Two Flowers the Tours though? And Rincewind, you mean? This is the, yeah, is did that start with their meeting, or was that okay? Yeah, it'll be just as funny reading it out of order. Right. Yeah. This is gross. Nice. Nice. That's like the, you know, not codex. What's the word I'm looking for? The canon way to do it. The official. I don't know, because it's like that's probably the that's the recipe. Probably. Love is an open door. Thanks, Damon. We are on a half hour break. Not a half hour break. Hold on. Let me pause the Discord. No, that was it. I don't care about orcs. Let's paint princesses. All right, here we go. What's points, Precious? Or just sell them on eBay. Oh, that is hair, I guess. Walter. It's a fair point, Hammond. What's up? Thanks for the sub. How you doing, sir? We are over in Grim Forges. If you want to watch everybody painting. Won't get eaten by any gators. Don't know. I said something about alligators because of Lake Placid. But you didn't get Dominion. Commandos. I threw Dominion on top of Cursed City, which is on top of Blackstone Fortress, which is on top of Silver Tower, which is on top. Jenny, tell us what you want, what you really, really want. Oh, yeah, base. These exist. Nice. Yeah, limited edition launch box. Yeah, you can hear the rest of us over there. Sorry. Yeah, sorry. You can hear everybody's chat on Grimforge's thing. Sorry. Sorry about that. Feral hogs. Joffrey? Sorry. And what was great too is you only got to do that once per game. First time you charged, and then it was over. Have fun being strength three. I don't think they're squigs. They're metal, aren't they? Oh no. Oh no. More light better? Less light better? I'm not looking. Oh, nice. Where's the
Beauty, eh? Puff puff pass. Yay. I'm being distracted by not having my act together.
Oops. I feel pretty. Fine. Okay. Photography. Access granted.
Sorry, everybody.
I should crop these. Ugh. I don't like that Discord is just like, sure, give me the full file sizes. Like, all right. excuse me. Okay, so we're still over on Grimforges. And Jenny is showing stuff over there. So either Grimforge or Jenny Joyo right now. Hello. Sweet. Well, I'm way behind on chat. Oh man, I got paint on my shirt. Thank you.
Rapunzel has terrible posture. The bass top's a nice touch as well. What the what? Thanks, Paul. I'm gonna mute the thingy. Cheers. No, I haven't shipped it yet, Paul. I'm waiting to finish the whole stack of stuff here.